Welcome to the City Sprouts Expo. Today we'll be showing a video about how we do stuff.
What's one thing that you like about City Sprouts?
I love working with you guys, the interns, and seeing what you guys come up with when you're cooking and using fresh food from the garden and making delicious, delicious meals.
Yeah, it gets pretty like spicy and bitter when it's
so. Bro!
That's a bean stuff.
Where's our root ball? This ball.
Oh, Ciara, you just kicked that bean.
No, rather than stay up by, what's it called?
Five Nights at Freddy's.
Stay at the hotel thing. So,
my favorite emoji is a laughing emoji, because I use that emoji a lot.
My favorite emoji is my face.
We are now leaving. We are about to leave the grocery store. As you can see, it's 11:06. And we are ready to leave. So that we got 1 hour to cook. You can put the seasoning in the rice.
Hi, Esther.
You can put the seasoning in
the rice. Okay, now we're going back to school.
Jordan's not vegan.
Wait, do you even grate
no,
tomatoes?
Oh, yeah.
Can you even grate tomatoes? I mean, like, no! I don't understand.
Oh my god.
I don't understand.
You're cooked.
I'm Andre. I think I'm about
to tell you, I'm not cooked.
It's not legal.
I know, Tavon.
How's your cooking life?
Good.
How's your cooking life?
Good.
How's your cooking life?
Good.
How's your life?
Leave me alone.
Okay, so you're old man.
How's your cooking life? Good.
How's your cooking life? My cooking life has been a struggle now that these tomatoes have gone into my life.
I'll be out picking.
No.
Swiss chard.
Hi. We're watering.
Everybody say hi.
Hi.
I am.
Okay.
Favorite thing in City Sprouts?
I like weeding and harvesting.
I also like weeding and harvesting.
I like planting and weeding.
What do you think can happen more in City Sprouts?
More activities.
Pardon me? We're done for now. Tune in for more.